and I just graduated from MBBS, the Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery. When I wanted to pursue my ambitions to become a doctor 5 years ago, I had many choices, but at that time, I received a bursary from the government for tertiary education, even overseas. But then again, I wanted to come to UTAR, and that's mainly because I had a brother who was doing medicine in UTAR. He also received a JPA scholarship for medicine, but then he realized that UTAR has a stellar reputation in producing young graduates who are highly marketable and highly sought after. So in the end, he came to UTAR and he told me about the amazing lecturers that we have here, the eminent professors, and who are very, very sought after in their fields, and they really, really are very dedicated at teaching. And that's what I went through in UTAR, my amazing lecturers, and that's what I look up to.
வணக்கம். நான் வந்து சிவராஜ் லிங்கராஜ். நம்முடைய யூனிவர்சிட்டி துர்கா பிரம்மான் பல்கலைக்கழகத்தில் ஊடகத்துறை என்று சொல்லப்படுகின்ற ஜேர்னலிசம் துறையில் வந்து நான் இன்று வந்து பட்டம் பெறப்போகின்றேன். 4 வருட காலத்தினுடைய கஷ்டங்களை எதிர்நோக்கிய பிறகு, உயர்வுகளையும் தாழ்வுகளையும் சந்தித்த பிறகு, இந்த நாள் வந்து ஒரு மிக முக்கியமான நாளாக என்னுடைய வாழ்நாளை நான் கருதுகிறேன். இந்த ஒரு மிக முக்கியமான வாழ்நாளில் நான் இந்த சந்தோஷத்தில் இருக்கிறதுக்கு காரணமாக இருந்த ஒவ்வொருவருக்கும் நான் இந்த வேலையில் வந்து நான் நன்றி சொல்ல விரும்புகின்றேன்.
这校园拥有非常好的这个环境，让我们可以非常享受的在这个充满四面围山的这个地方呢去学习。然后，而且我们中文系呢也是有非常多很好的老师。那么，这里我也是借这个机会感谢曾经教导我跟老师，还有帮助过我一起办活动啊，一起或者是做功课的同学等等的。
I studied foundation over here for 1 year, and then after that I pursued my degree for 4 years in biomedical engineering. I have learned a lot, meet so many friends from different races, different culture, experience not only a study or education, but only living a cultural-wise, living friendship, living out, like widening my boundary around the world. Now I have friends from all over the world, from other international students.
So throughout the 4 years of studies, UTAR has equipped me with many skills, especially laboratory skills. And all the lecturers have been dedicated to teach us and guide us, which they make sure that we will not left behind. And in UTAR, we not just learn inside the classroom, we also learn things, skills outside the classroom, such as soft skill activities. So throughout the studies, I have learned, have gained some interpersonal skill and as well as leadership skills.
Hey, hello everyone, I'm Ivan, I'm from Bachelor of Accounting. So to all my juniors, remember to build up your soft skill. Don't just study. Build up your soft skill and don't give up, and I believe you can do it.
One thing I like about UTAR are the lecturers, especially my course. Shout out to Miss June, Mr. Joe and Miss Izati, three of you. If you're watching this, yeah, you guys are really awesome. I mean, without three of you guiding this course, I think all of us wouldn't have succeeded in our own final year project, our own event, in which we have succeeded early last year. So thanks to you guys, and of course Dr. Carmen and all the other lecturers, all of you who are doing, who are helping broadcasting students in this course. Mighty thanks to all of you.